Today we're going to take a look at the Reese quick install custom outboard brackets for fifth wheel trailer hitches. This is a custom fit part. It is designed to fit the 2011 and newer Chevrolet Silverado and GMC Sierra 2500 and 3500 model trucks. And on a custom fit part, I always like to recommend for you to go to our website, use our fit guide, put in your year and model vehicle, and it'll show you if this will work for your application. Now these installation brackets will mount beneath your truck bed to provide attachment points for the fifth wheel base rails. These are custom outboard brackets which will mount to existing holes in your vehicle's frame, and they sit below the bed and outside your truck's frame. The result with these brackets is you get a much simpler installation process because most of the underbed components can be easily avoided because you're working outside the frame rails. You'll also have easier access with your tools, more room to work, making the whole process less of a pain. They will minimize drilling and measuring, and it cuts down installation time by more than half when compared with the universal bracket systems. Now these are outboard brackets, so they do require the use of the extended length base rails. We do sell those separately. It's part number RP30153. I happen to pull one of these, and these are what will sit in your truck bed. They install these outboard brackets and allow you to install your fifth wheel trailer hitch to these rails. And these rails are the extended length, so they're about 5 inches longer than the standard rails. This part will include everything shown here on the table. It includes the two outboard brackets, all the grade 8 mounting hardware, nice set of detailed instructions, and it even gives you the fish wire to pull the bolts through the holes in your frame. But that should do it for the review on the Reese quick install custom outboard brackets for fifth wheel trailer hitches.
Thanks for watching. Click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com and leave a comment if you have any questions.